Assalamu alaikum students. In last lecture we learned to construct a triangle with two sides and their included angle. Today we shall learn to form a triangle with two angles and their included side. This is the converse of the previous one. So let's start with the given side. Our given side is measurement AB, which is equal to 2.5 centimeters. First of all, we will take a line segment AB of 2.5 centimeters. Note here A, B, 2.5 centimeters. Now note this step as number one. Step number one, take line segment AB. Symbolically, we will write here AB is equal. Line segment AB, 2.5 centimeters long. Now, our next step is the formation of angle B, which is of 105 degrees. Remember that while drawing an angle, never change the size or width of the compass. So, let's start our work. Adjust your compass at any size of width. For the angle of 105 degrees, first of all, I have to make an angle of 90 degrees. You have already learned the angle of 90 degrees in lecture number 31. Here we got it. Now we just have to show the terminal arm of 90 degree angle with dotted line. Remember that your dotted line must cut the semicircle at a point. With this new point, mark an arc, and the arc which cuts the semicircle shows 120 degrees. Place the compass, place the needle of the compass at this point, and mark another arc which cuts the previous one at a point. Now we will join the new point to B and produce it onward. The angle of 105 degrees formed. I will name the terminal arm as BE. It's a ray. Now, note down the step number two. Draw measurement angle B, which is equal to 105 degrees. With the help of a pair of compasses, with the help of compass, step number three. Now the other angle is of 30 degrees. Angle A is equal to 30 degrees. For 30 degree angle, we have to make an angle of 60 degrees. We have also learned about this in lecture number 31. Make an angle of 60 degrees and then bisect it. Draw a line which is the terminal arm of angle of 30 degree. Join A to this point and extend it onward, which cuts the previous ray BE at point C. Name this arm as AF. Now draw step number 3. Draw measurement of angle A is equal to 30 degree with the help of compass whereas ray AF intersects or cuts ray BE at point C. Triangle ABC is formed, which is the required triangle.
You can do the next part on the same pattern. Till tomorrow, Allah Hafiz.